Let me give you one hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Man tasaddaqa yurayi. Whosoever is giving alms, he is doing, giving charity to people. But the intention is so that people should know that he is a very sakhi insan. You know, he is very merciful man. If he wants the admiration from the people, then he is making shirk. He is committing shirk. Woman saama yurayi faqad ashraka. Whosoever keeps a psalm, he is fasting. But the intention is to show off his piety to the people, he has committed shirk. So that is actually a very, you know, important example of what a world of difference can be there between the inner motive of an action and the external appearance or manifestation of that action. And that is actually the basis that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made it clear that essentially virtue is the spirit.